Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 6. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 6. We have negative 5 over 6 times negative 2. We want to solve that and see which one of the four options listed is a match. So, right off the bat, we have a negative times a negative. I know those negatives should cancel. The answer will have to be positive. So option A is a negative value. I know it can't be option A. So I'm down to 3. It always helps if you can eliminate one pretty quickly. The negative 5, 6 is good the way it is. But when I multiply fractions, I want both fractions to have a numerator and a denominator. So I'm going to change the negative 2 to a negative 2 over 1. So now I can multiply top times top. 5 times 2 is 10, bottom times bottom, 6 times 1 is 6. And the negative times a negative will cancel and be positive. So my answer is positive 10 over 6. And as I look at my remaining options, none of them is 10 over 6. So I have to do something more. The 10 and the 6 are both even. So I can reduce by cutting them in half. Let's start with that. So half of 10 is 5, and half of 6 is 3. So I have 5 over 3. Now if I check my possible options, one of them, sure enough, is 5 over 3. And that is option B. So that's the answer, B.